The secret trial of Wall Street Journal reporter Evan Gershkovich is speeding toward closing arguments after just 2 days. Russia's foreign minister doubling down tonight on claims Gershkovich was working for the CIA without providing any public evidence. The U.S. tonight continues to call this trial a sham. Vladimir Putin has signaled Russia is open to a prisoner swap. Tonight, negotiations are ongoing.